Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. My name is Michael. And today, for Wednesday, the 15th of May, 2019, the Daily Prophetic Word is about the righteous deeds of the saints. And it was given unto her that she should array herself in fine linen, bright and pure. For the fine linen is the righteous acts of the saints. Revelation 19:8. The daily righteous deeds of all true believers will come from their salvation by faith through grace, because a heart filled with the love of Yahweh yearns to do the righteous acts of the saints. Do the righteous deeds of the saints daily. That is the reason why we do acts of loving kindness, our daily sacrifices, within our assemblies of love and righteousness. These righteous deeds of the saints will allow you to receive pure white linen as a result of having cleaned yourself in the blood of the Lamb. Do daily sacrifices, the righteous acts of the saints. Walk in the new level on the new journey to paradise and be a true son or daughter of Yahweh, God Almighty. This was the Daily Prophetic Word for the 15th of May 2019. Thank you that you are here with me. Thank you that you are listening. Please also have a look at our videos about the new journey to paradise, or at our mini-series of the new journey to paradise. Thank you again for coming here every day. And tomorrow we will have a new prophetic word. And until then, I wish you all the best. Be blessed. This is Michael. Maranatha.